what they have done to our country by allowing these millions and millions of people to come into our country, and look at what's happening to the towns all over the United States. And a lot of towns don't want to talk. It's not going to be Aurora or Springfield. A lot of towns don't want to talk about it because they're so embarrassed by it. In Springfield, they're eating the dogs, the people that came in. They're eating the cats. They're eating the pets of the people that live there. And this is what's happening in our country. And it's a shame.
I just want to clarify here. You bring up Springfield, Ohio, and ABC News did reach out to the city manager there. He told us there have been no credible reports of specific claims of pets being harmed, injured, or abused by individuals within the immigrant community.
Well, I've seen people on television.
Let me just say here, this is the
people on television say my dog was taken and used for food. So maybe he said that, and maybe that's a good thing to say for a city manager.
I'm not taking this from television.
But the people are on television saying their dog was eaten by the people that went there.